And they've got it back and they've got time to put up a quick one. It's got to be quick. And it is Shawn Kemp with the move of the half. And it's the kind of move that can get them into the locker room at half-time with some kind of spirit, because it's been decidedly lacking. So it's USA 40, Greece 30 at half-time. And what a finish.
Be sure to stick and stay in your seats for a nice half-time.